Welcome to the House of Hope. Welcome to the great age of new taken for grantedness. Neue Selbstverständlichkeit. Dieses Manifest, das gibt es auf Deutsch und auf Englisch. Ich werde das jetzt auf Englisch lesen, das ist dann allgemein verständlicher. The new taken for grantedness, ich habe schon Sekt getrunken, means to overcome the trauma of having been refused a place. The new taken for grantedness means accepting oneself whilst not wasting time on assimilation. Neue Selbstverständlichkeit, ich nehme mal den Eigenbegriff, means to not explain nor question oneself, but to remember constructively into a future what is possible, what is thinkable, and to stretch out one feelers into that. Neue Selbstverständlichkeit means to not make the difficult circumstances look beautiful, but to constantly look for beauty. To create productive misunderstandings where the contradictions will claim you don't have a place here. To twinkle back instead and go, you thought so, but I'm present there anyways. Who are you to judge? Neue Selbstverständlichkeit means to think of reality as capable of not having anything against oneself. Neue Selbstverständlichkeit means to think of oneself, but even more of others, to ask, what do you need from me to be who you are, to stay who you want to be, to become who you would like to be? I don't want to be in your way, no vanities, no claims of exclusivity. Neue Selbstverständlichkeit means to not do for, but from love. Neue Selbstverständlichkeit is to be part of a long-awaited congenial hologram family, that is you, that holds what it promises. Good times, intimacy, trust, an open chest, and attentiveness. Neue Selbstverständlichkeit means to not hide the fact that life is seldom linear. To be not saddened about that, but to be not grateful for it either. Neue Selbstverständlichkeit is complicated, but beautiful. Neue Selbstverständlichkeit means to not react by compensation, to stay ungrateful for as long as it is necessary. Neue Selbstverständlichkeit means to not stop talking when things get kitsch or rigorous, but to anyway step back when you realize it's been you speaking for the longest time. Neue Selbstverständlichkeit is the refusal of a theater of deportation that claims that audiences needs to be picked up where they stand. The audiences of the Neue Selbstverständlichkeit are not a collective of gray mouse, but a choir of witty sparrows. Neue Selbstverständlichkeit does not mean to think one is far ahead when actually one's ass is glued to the wall, but to join the choir of posthumanist sparrows singing, we need a theater from behind. Wir brauchen ein Theater von hinten. The plenty of Neue Selbstverständlichkeit is promising a shared present, not a dream or pie in the sky. Neue Selbstverständlichkeit means to not have ourselves be deprived of this great age of Neue Selbstverständlichkeit, against appropriation, mistrustingly soft, resisting to be turned into profit. Not doing the dirty work for the ones that will be proud of their courageous tolerance afterwards. Neue Selbstverständlichkeit is the law of conservation of energy, also Energieerhaltungssatz. It means to not split the bill, but to say today, tomorrow and the day after tomorrow, I'd love to pay for your drinks. Neue Selbstverständlichkeit means to call out to oneself and to others, don't let yourselves be fobbed out, stick to your goals. Also in diesem Sinne, cheers to life, to hope.